takes over me.
You're so dandy.
I wanna know, can you feel it too? Just like I do.
Hi, this is Layla Flaherty here for iFILM London. We're here at the 56 Club London at the Leon McKenzie book launch. I'm here with Leon himself. How are you, Leon?
I'm good, thank you.
Good, good. I can see you have loads of books here.
That's right. Obviously, it's the promotion of my autobiography. It's the launch party. Just invited my family and friends. And just here to celebrate the book.
Very good. I should have really have no excuse to have said I haven't read it yet, but I will. I will read it. I'm really, really interested in your whole life experience. It sounds really fascinating. Can you give us a little insight into what exactly is in the book?
Obviously, it's about my life. It's been an interesting journey, but the book will help others in due course. So it's a book that's real. It's deep in places, but in the long run, it's my soul's in that book. So hopefully it will help others and other professional footballers.
What inspired you to write the book and to put so much heart or passion or into it, so such honesty into the book? What made you want to write this book?
I've had a lot of tough times in my life, and one of them being behind bars for something. And I think in then you find out a lot about yourself. So soul searching wise, I did a lot of soul searching, and that's where I was able to start writing. And then when I came out, it happened.
Do you feel a lot of what goes on in footballers' lives is kind of kept hush-hush? That they don't tend to talk about, like, battles with depression or, different things that may go on behind the scenes that we don't hear about? Do you think that they keep that quiet?
Yeah, I mean, that's been the case, hasn't it? There's been a lot of lives that we've lost. And for me, it's not about Leon McKenzie, really. It's about trying to share my experiences to help others. So if there's people that are going through certain problems and issues, then hopefully by reading certain things, it will give them a good insight in, well, do you know what, I can actually get through this because Leon did.
You sound really positive. It sounds like a really positive book. I can't wait to read it because I have a background myself in mental health.
Yeah.
So I just love to hear inspiring stories like that. So it sounds really good.
No, again, it's not about me. It's really about trying to push out that awareness in my industry and get help.
Good. Yeah. And I think that is the biggest thing. It's just saying, listen, enough's enough. I need help here. And holding your hand up.
That's the key thing, to be true to yourself and hold your hand up and say, okay, I'm struggling with a few things. And when you sort of speak out, that's a good positive start just to be able to speak.
Yeah, brilliant. So the book is on sale at the moment. Where can we get this book if you want to?
You can get it direct from the website Mac Anthony Media or Amazon, Kindle, Waterstones online, so pretty much everywhere.
Brilliant, yeah. Brilliant. Well, listen, Leon, thank you very much for taking the time to talk to me, and I wish you all the success with your book.
That's good.
This is Layla Flaherty for iFILM London. Thank you very much.
Thank you.